insurance.
All right, the news is breaking back in Lebanon again today. This is north of Beirut in Tripoli near a Palestinian refugee camp where Islamic militants holed up inside have been shelled for about 2 weeks. The fighting has gotten fierce again today. These explosions, the first time we've seen them. Reuters now reporting at least 14 dead, including 12 militants inside the camp and two Lebanese soldiers fighting on the outside. More developments on this as the videotape comes to us here at Fox News.